lovers of the popular TV show may be wondering why their favorite program, I Donna Rawo, produced by Kunlajila, is no longer aired on cable channel DSTV's Africa Magic, Yoruba, of late. The reason, though unpalatable, is not far-fetched. The producer of the series, Mr. Kunle Agboola, has been down for some time now, precisely since November last year, and the result of the tests carried out shows that one of his kidneys has packed up. Read also, Stop Rumor. Have not forgive my husband, I'm not back to my husband Mercy Agbi. As you are reading this, Mr. Kunle Agboola is in dire need of everyone's support in whatever way you can, as the producer of Note has spent and sold his all to keep up with his weekly dialysis at Gbagada General Hospital. From the tests and diagnosis carried out by medical experts, he was informed that he would need about $40,800 and $14.8 million for the cost of kidney transplant, flight, accommodation for three people, himself, kidney donor, and caregiver to carry out the kidney transplant operation at Columbia Asia Hospital in India. Read also, MC Galaxy takes shots at Techno for poke-nosing into Davido vs Wizkid feud. Notable actress, Mercy Agbi, as we gathered, has thrown her weight behind Mr. Kunle Agboola to champion the campaign to raise a required fund. Friends, family and lovers of Nollywood films for Mr. Agboola to undergo the kidney transplant in India. Please support with whatever way you can, and also endeavor to include him in your prayers. May you never run short of help all the days of your life. Amen.